gitu.
Fucking 15 work for 93. It's 479, bro. 479. It's 2 gallons worth of gas. All of that shit. $20, cuzzo. $20. Listen, it's my exhaust clanking because I got clips that are broken. I don't know if y'all can hear it. There's two distinct sounds. One is basically directly below me, which is I bottomed out, right? So I bottomed out when I was door dashing. That was door dashing for fun. It was fun as fuck. I'm gonna start some content on door dashing soon. But I bottomed out like on a road right down there, and it fucking was gruesome, bro. Like, I already had 2 clamps that I had to doctor back together with zip ties, and no, it wasn't like I didn't use zip ties to fix the lock. The zip ties weren't still on the motherfucking thing. They were just used to keep it together while I was able to drive the bolt or drive the nut onto the fucking clamps. And it was so fucking hard to do. Bro, no, yesterday on this exact road, like, there's stores on the left side over here, like heading back that way. There were stores, y'all probably seen them all. But there was an old white man who was trying to get me. He flipped me off, and he had the type of truck, it was a Chevy, but I really didn't pay attention. I was just watching him fucking open the back window, flip me off, tell me, like, he's pointing at me to go into the parking lot of the store. And I'm like, I'm not finna fucking follow this guy into a fucking store. And then, like, as I was going by, he rolled his window down and yelled, "Fuck you." I was like, fuck, I do to you.
Traffic, we're gonna be all right.
it yesterday. Fuck no, not again. That shit was scary, dog. And cause I couldn't rev, I didn't even rev match properly because I tried to heal a Fox body. Ragtop Fox body. Silver. That shit was for sure. Run up those hills. Run up those hills. Come on, give me double. I mean, give me single.
That shit. Like, legitimately.
Like, on my old motor. Not this one. This is a new one, dog. y'all get back when I'm off work and shit, you know what I'm saying?